Many of us use online travel sites to book our flights.
Flight hasn't been booked.
That's correct.
And you paid for it.
Yes.
But what happens when they drop the ball?
I know the whole music at Expedia really well.
A warning about online travel sites tonight at 6 on CTV News Vancouver.